Hey guys, so I wanted to talk to you guys about Toreba. I thought it was very important that I do this stream because a lot of people might see me play Toreba, might hear me talk about Toreba, and I don't want you guys to think to yourself, oh, let me download this app, let me have fun with it, let me win a prize, because there is a downside to playing this app. I've touched upon it before, but if you do not have self-control, do not play this game. I have known people who have spent hundreds of dollars, thousands of dollars, tens of thousands of dollars just winning these stuffed animals and these figurines, and it can cause people to have a lot of stress. I've known people where they have no money. One of the reasons why they have no money is because Toreba bleeds you out $2 at a time if you're not playing on play tickets. It is very easy to lose control. I have shown you guys videos about the Toreba whales, and these are real people. These are not people who have unlimited funds. So here are some screenshots about people who have shared their experiences playing Toreba. I have compiled a list over here. I hope that the timing is pretty right, and if the video does go a little too fast, please pause it. Please read these testimonials about their experiences playing Toreba, because I don't want any of you guys going into debt. I hope you guys learned something from my compilation from here. Please do not go into debt because of Toreba. If you find it difficult for you to control yourself, don't even download this game. Don't spend money on it. And if you guys are playing Toreba and you guys have an addiction issue, I really would suggest going to a support group or some kind of addiction specialist group, because I have seen people whose lives are financially destroyed because of this game. It sounds nice, it sounds like all fun and games, but there's nothing happy about getting a credit card bill where you owe thousands of dollars. Okay, you guys, take care and play responsibly. See ya!